to go now for this Manchester derby.
Manchester City's lineup today.
Vincent Kompany starts alongside Nicolas Otamendi at the back.
Kevin De Bruyne plays.
In with a chance. The defenders managed to get in the way there.
Antonio Valencia. Walker. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Well, this attack will be a menace to it.
Lukaku! It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They've been the better team early on.
It's Manchester United in the lead.
For Manchester United.
Sterling.
Number 9, Romelu Lukaku.
Here's Walker. Kevin De Bruyne.
Kyle Walker. That's a brilliant challenge.
Now Anthony Martial. Well, that's a lovely piece of skill. We don't need to see all the cards here from the referee, and he's keeping the cards in his pocket. Just a free kick. Eric Bailly, Matic,
and in the shot goal, shots on here, and he's put it away.
And the goal, unstoppable really for the keeper, right up in the top corner of the net. Restarting at 2-0. Well, up the field, the line of defenders to play offside, and at home, confident in their action.
They are confident, but maybe gives a little chance for the opposition to get in behind.
Walker.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
Alexis Sanchez.
Leroy Sané
defending strongly there and making sure the cross didn't get into the danger area. Now Marcus Rashford.
Neatly intercepted.
Fernandinho.
They've got numbers in this attack.
Well, that will be a free kick for Manchester City. Into play between the two of them. Nicolas Otamendi. Manchester City are on the attack now. Vincent Kompany, and working on his birthday, playing for his team.
Fernandinho.
Now with Kevin De Bruyne. Oh, chance!
Well, they got away with it in the end.
Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Now Anthony Martial. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball.
Sterling
stopped emphatically, and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Maybe the counter-attack is on here.
Break still on.
Martial! A goal for Manchester United!
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. It's Kompany. Silva. Here's Walker.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
He's read that, hasn't he? Made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
The press, the shot's on!
It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there
from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Sergio Aguero coming forward. Now, here is a chance for them. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. David Silva. And in he goes with the tackle. A chance to break away now on the counter. The break is definitely on. So close to the hat-trick.
I think he took it for granted, you know, that he was going to score there and took his eye off the ball maybe at the last second.
They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Kevin De Bruyne. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Nemanja Matic. Now Marcus Rashford. Manchester United attacking with some momentum now. Great interception. Pogba. Lukaku. Martial. Valencia. Has come off the goalkeeper, still in play. That's an easy interception. They might still have another chance after that save. He's spotting it up now to take the corner. Corner played in. Miscued really with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
Shaw. Pogba into the attacking third. Kevin De Bruyne.
He's one of the best, Martin, at just shifting across, reading the pass.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Shot on! Well, that needed a more subtle touch. He's gone for power and he's nowhere near.
Well, I don't think he kept his head down, actually. Probably thought he'd scored before he'd even hit it.
Rashford. Could be dangerous. That's good pressing play from this team, and the tackler in particular. And that's the referee signalling for half-time, blowing his whistle. Well, as you can see from the scoreline as we start the second half, there might not be too much of a contest left in this game. Getting forward well as a team now. Able to make a good interception. It's Aguero. Onto Sane. De Bruyne anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Played forward. A bit of menace in this attack. That's an excellent cross. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Lukaku. Here's Shaw. Striding forward, purposefully. Well, the cross doesn't get past the first man. Here's Sterling. Kevin De Bruyne. Not often, Alan, do you see one man have one half like he's had.
On top of his game out there.
Tried his luck! Well, from that distance, that was pretty close.
Yeah, it looked like the keeper was worried for a second there.
What's the keeper doing here? And here's the shot. Well, it's an erratic moment for the goalkeeper. And an error too, but an error that he's got away with.
When you give the ball away as a keeper, it normally leads to...
He's got his shot off now! Simple save for David De Gea. Shoots! The whistle is gone because the assistant flagged for offside.
Rashford on the attack here.
Excellent work with the tackle.
Manchester City making progress in wide areas in this game. Kyle Walker, good deep cross toward,
very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross.
Good work really to read the intention of the pass. Out of play for a throw. Aguero. It's De Bruyne. Rashford. Silva. There's some potential in this move.
Won it, has to clear it.
Now Marcus Rashford. Good football between these two. Nice passing.
Neatly intercepted.
Fernandinho. Pogba.
Lukaku. Pogba. Pogba!
Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done. But I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Rashford. Manchester United on the move here. In quickly.
We've given it straight to the opposition.
He's had a go. Shot blocked here. Oh, it's a corner. Try that deflection.
Only partially away from danger. Pogba!
Well, that's his best save, probably, of the day. We haven't quite seen his A game, have we, up to this point?
No, redeemed himself a little bit there. He's had butterfingers quite often, but safe hands there.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. Martial. The player's a bit unhappy about this, but we can see it again, whether it should have been offside or not. It was called offside.
Well, who'd be a linesman, but this linesman, he's one of the best, and he gets it right here.
Rashford. Impressive attacking play here from Manchester United. Pogba.
Lukaku. Lukaku! He is the powerhouse in front of goal, Romelu Lukaku. They couldn't stop him.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Fabian Delph. Fernandinho. Nice move to get away from the defender.
Excellent work with the tackle.
Room to exploit for United here in the wider areas.
Pogba. Lukaku. Pogba.
Here's Shaw.
Sanchez. Now with Lukaku. Anthony Martial. Sanchez. It's a goal!
I think the manager loves that kind of goal because it was a real team effort, the way they moved the ball about. Once it came to the finish, it was an unnerving effort.
A little surprising that it is as one-sided as this late in the game, but the team leading deserve the margin of what's going to be a very comfortable victory. Spotted that well and intercepted. Well, the home team has been outplayed and the home supporters have lost their will to support, I think.
Oh, sure! Here's a chance, the goalkeeper exposed.
Here's David Silva. Crisp defending there. Pogba. It could be in. Shot's on. The team is lining up for the corner.
He's put in the corner.
Oh, the header looked in.
for all the world, the goalkeeper somehow was able to keep it from crossing the line.
Well,
and here's the shot. Goalkeeper hangs on. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Well, this attack has got a bit of...
Been a matter of raising morale for the manager. That was a big defeat the last time they played.
No, you don't mind losing, but to get thumped in the way that they did, worrying signs.
So eagerly awaited the Manchester derby, and away we go.
Manchester City's lineup today. Vincent Kompany starts alongside Nicolas Otamendi at the back. Kevin De Bruyne plays alongside Fernandinho in the middle of the park. Sergio Aguero is the sole striker. This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal.
Real opening now.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. They're going to get a corner here because of that deflection.
Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner.
No booking from the referee, just a free kick.
Not really away, poor clearance.
Manchester City looking for victory today. It won't be straightforward, they understand that.
And in he goes with the tackle. Sterling.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Out wide again, looking to use the full width of the pitch, but it didn't quite come off that time. Alexis Sanchez. Sanchez, right from the kickoff. A look like scoring they have now.
Sharp from the off, and what a good goal.
Well, this is top-class football by a top-class team, and they've got a goal to remember.
Well, as good as the move was, the finish was absolutely exquisite. Brilliant.
Now Marcus Rashford. Kevin De Bruyne.
Manchester City on the move in fine fashion.
Referee says play on and gives Manchester United the advantage. Now Marcus Rashford.
Manchester United chance. Letting the shot go. They've broken through again and scored again.
Restarting at 2-0. Kevin De Bruyne.
Sterling, looking to get the ball forward here. Manchester City stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players.
He's got his shot off now. He's bounced back off the bar. And it could be. Here's the chance. Here's the powerhouse in front of goal, Romelu Lukaku. They couldn't stop him. Manchester United really on top form in this first half.
It's Kompany. Vincent Kompany.
Kevin De Bruyne.
Now Kompany.
They gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Well, he could be in. And he tries the chip here. And he's tried the chip here. And he's got right underneath it.
Just trying to beat it, a bit too clever. And in the end, missed by a margin.
Now Marcus Rashford. It's looking good, this move. Martial. Goal. Manchester United. Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment. I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair. But look at the scoreline.
Well, the home team has been outplayed and the home supporters have lost their will to support, I think.
Well, haven't they just? You could hear a pin drop here. Seen one or two heading for the exits. They're not impressed.
Kyle Walker moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Vincent Kompany,
and out there on his birthday, no celebrations yet. Spotted that well and intercepted. Kevin De Bruyne. Kyle Walker. Lukaku. Walker. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Now Marcus Rashford. Lukaku. He went in well. Kyle Walker. Here's Walker. Sterling. Sterling swings it into the middle. Cleared away, well away from goal. Maybe the counter-attack is on here. Nemanja Matic. In behind the defenders. Lukaku! Well, he really hit that hard and true, Romelu Lukaku. And gets full value for the strike. I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Fernandinho, Nicolas Otamendi. It's a good place to win the ball here. Excellent, Lukaku. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Now Fernandinho, Kevin De Bruyne. Advantage played by the ref, and Manchester City go on. Kyle Walker. Fernandinho. Sterling. The referee has chosen to add on two extra minutes.
2 minutes of added time.
Vincent Kompany. Sergio Aguero. Fabian Delph.
sense the coach might have said, well, if they can do that in one half, you can do it in the other half. It's going to take a lot of character for the losing side to fight back.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Slipped through.
Raheem Sterling this time.
Quick reaction time here from the goalkeeper.
Well read by the defender.
Sterling.
It's good play until they got that challenge in.
We could be in. No flag. Lukaku onside. Shots on here. Threw everything behind that shot. And frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
Silva giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing.
Into the attacking third. It's an excellent cross.
Rashford.
A brilliant first half from this fella.
On top of his game out there, and I'm sure he'll be thinking about grabbing his hat-trick in the second half.
Kevin De Bruyne.
It's a quick guiding it through. De Bruyne in the clear.
That has reduced the lead, but there's still a long, long way to go. Well, he gets the credit, and the credit was being in the right place at the right time.
Yeah, I think the easiest goal he will score this entire season.
5-1 the score. On we go. Could be dangerous. Lukaku. Referee says play on and gives Manchester United the advantage. Now Fernandinho. Here's Sterling. Sergio Aguero. Kyle Walker. Kevin De Bruyne. Fabian Delph. Looking to get the ball forward here. Manchester City.
Aguero. Well, he tried to place it and could hardly have placed it further from the goal.
I can only think that got a horrible bobble. Yo, that was a shocker.
He's gone back, the referee, to book the offender. He let the play go on. It was good work by the official, but he's quite entitled to book the player now.
Well, he's always going to get a yellow for that, wasn't he? It was a silly challenge and, yes, you play advantage, but he's got to be punished for it.
Romelu Lukaku. Silva. Trying to get involved, I think, the forward by coming this deep to get on the ball.
He's got his shot off now. And he's done it.
He's put that away very nicely into the top corner. It's a marvellous sight. Even looking again at the replay, Alan, isn't it? A goal up in the top corner like that.
Yeah, I think he'll enjoy watching that one later tonight. Oh, spectacular.
5-2, the scoreline. Well, that's a moment for at least the fans to treasure. They've seen that.
And here's the shot. Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Still on the attack, and they've got a corner. That's more what we expect from him, Alan, isn't it? He's a decent keeper, but he's not been at his best today.
No, but the key is to keep going, to not lose heart, and he's not done that.
Pogba. Kevin De Bruyne. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Silva.
Real chance.
Well, look, they've got one back. Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment. This has been a treat to watch. A fantastic spectacle. So many goals. Attacking well here.
Lukaku! Lukaku! And they've scored. Hat-trick. Goal number three here. And it's a perfect day for the player.
Well, no wonder he's wheeling away in a super celebration. To get a hat-trick is a fantastic experience, and he's just done that.
Well, having scored two, he was just so full of confidence, and he never looked like missing that chance.
Pogba. Now Anthony Martial. A bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out. Rashford.
good position. They've worked this attack very well.
Excellent vision. Lukaku! A goal!
And it's so hard to counter, Martin, that one, two-touch stuff. The understanding between this team. Well, the opposition couldn't get near.
I think it's 100% record, this, Alan, isn't it? He's scored every time he's had a shot.
Well, he's got a smile on his face. Why not? Because everything is going his way.
That's our company. Kevin De Bruyne.
Now this looks promising.
Pogba. Fabian Del.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Pogba.
Martial. Now with Lukaku. Shots on here.
He's had a real go. It's a decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did visit, didn't he?
Any thoughts that this might have been a tight affair proved absolutely wrong by the magnificence of Manchester United. Wonderful display reflected on the scoreline.
Neatly intercepted.
Well, I like the look of this attack. And this is Romelu Lukaku's game. Lukaku! Out in front of goal. How's he done? How about Pogba? Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper. Lukaku! Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit. Sané! Oh, that's a bolt from the blue, really. A really surprise goal from the team that's been on the receiving end. Well, the goalkeeper was absolutely stranded and left the goal gaping.
Well, it was an easy goal in the end. The kind that you wouldn't expect to get at this level.
Fourth official has indicated 3 more minutes.
Gabriel Jesus
with Sané again.
Here's David Silva. It's Delph. Gabriel Jesus.
Good challenge here. Now Anthony Martial. That's the final.